the love between the two of us was dying. And it got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway I turned around and saw a little daughter running after me, crying, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, slow down, 'cause you're making me run. Daddy, don't you walk so fast." Well, it broke my heart to tell my little daughter that her daddy had to run to catch a plane. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. Turned around, there she was again, and she cried and said, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast." My daughter cried, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, slow down, some folks are causing me to run. Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Only for the sake of my sweet daughter, I just had to turn back home right then and there and try to start a new life with the mother of my child. I couldn't bear to hear those words again, and she cried and said, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast." My daughter cried, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, don't you walk so fast." My daughter cried, "Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run.